Hello and welcome. We're going back flying. So we're using NeoFly add-on. Gives us missions of cargo, different distances. Let me save up and try and get a bigger plane to take people, take passengers on. So let's get on the runway first. So we're going to be at Edinburgh. Edinburgh call sign is Echo Roll Bell. Yep. Edinburgh. Okay. Scroll in. Okay. Fill box, large. Don't need a large place. Over there. Okay. Don't fly. So we're doing so good last night up until the last flight, and just couldn't, the aircraft felt a bit of a handling. See if I've got it sorted this time. Just wait on it loading up. But no, I changed the name, the tail, but read it fly, everything's off, okay. I know that, but I want to go, I'm in cockpit. The Neopads came up, but it's not on the plane. Because I've not started up the engine. Let's pick what we want to fly. Going up to... That one. Back to You do like the two bum runs there. Another a wee listener. Go with that one, or do we just take the Glasgow one of 36 miles back and forth?
Transporter from dispatch, it's a cargo mission today. When you check the payload and the flight plan, please release your parking brake to start. Transporter form dispatch. Loading cargo, please stand by.
The reward and you'll get the engine on.
Edinburgh Ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf, Sierra Alpha, requesting pushback.
The cargo is on board.
Cessna
you are
Alpha
clear to taxi
Sierra
to the runway and take
Sierra
off.
Alpha pushback request accepted.
That was a quick thing there. So, it's but there. No. Cancel.
Edinburgh Ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf, Sierra Alpha requesting the end of pushback.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf, Sierra Alpha request to end pushback received.
Right, let me get set
Edinburgh
up first.
Ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf, Sierra Alpha with Quebec request taxi for takeoff departing straight out.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf, Sierra Alpha taxi to and hold short of runway 24 using taxiway Echo Foxtrot Alpha Delta. Contact tower on 118.705 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 24 via taxiway Echo Foxtrot Alpha Delta Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
EGPF. So, insert that. It should have to nav log. Nope. Custom toolbar. I guess this should be run, phantom. Okay. See, we can see it. Yeah, yeah. Alright, so ground services, get a pushback.
Edinburgh ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha requesting pushback.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha pushback request accepted.
Edinburgh ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
I just let him spin me right around. You spin me right around, baby. Alright, and then once that's happened, here.
Okay. Edinburgh ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha requesting the end of pushback.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha request to end pushback received.
Beacon on the taxi lights, lights, rope lights. Okay. Okay, once he gets out our way, we'll head on. A bit cloudy. I want you turn. It's not turning. Oh, that's why, because I'm not clicked on it. My fault. Right, let's get back on track here.
Tower Logan 32211 miles east inbound ILS runway 24 approach.
Would you?
Logan 32 Edinburgh Tower. QNH 29er decimal 9er 212748. Cleared ILS runway 24 approach. Cleared ILS runway 24 approach Logan Tree 22.
That's what I'm doing, I'm falling on screen.
Logan Tree 22 and 27488. Clear to land runway 24. Cleared to land runway 24 Logan Tree 22.
I'm just getting to the taxiway to stop for takeoff. Hopefully it isn't a handful, I don't know what was causing the handful last time. I want it so we can be like a private jet. Coming to land. Yep, I can see them over there.
Cleared to land runway 24 KLM 1279er.
Ah, it's flying up. Here he comes in. We need to get set up there. And I correct? Tower? Fuck knows. Just set up and see when we're ready to take off.
KLN 1279 or go around.
Edinburgh Tower, Cessna Alpha, Sierra X-ray Golf, Sierra Alpha at runway 24 ready for departure, departing straight out.
Cessna Alpha, Sierra X-ray Golf, Sierra Alpha QNH, 29.92 and 27.48. Straight out departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 24.
Okay, let's go.
Cleared for takeoff runway 24, Cessna Golf, Sierra Alpha.
No throttle.
Going around KLM 1279er.
Alright, let's go fly.
KLM 1279er, contact Edinburgh, approach on 121.205. Good day.
30. What, 50, 60? Let's go.
For KLM 1279er.
There we go.
Transporter, good flight.
And we're off. Let's put a wee bit of pitch up. Come on, pitch up. I want you pitch up, you son of a bugger. Get my... fighting with you again? What's changed? Still fighting with it?
Logan 322, follow the aircraft on final. Wind 27.48. Clear to land run.
Assistance option. Something's not right. Yeah. AI auto trim.
Way 24. Logan 322, turn next taxiway.
That's better. I've got it now. Oh, trim is giving me a pain in the arse. Just had to be a bit more. Speed. There we go, that's much better. Get back on course. Down a wee bit. But this way. straighten up.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha leaving my airspace, frequency change approved.
Edinburgh Tower Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha frequency change. Edinburgh approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is type Cessna Skyhawk 5 miles north of Echo Golf India Foxtrot 1800 feet. Request flight following.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha Edinburgh approach. Squawk 4573.
Squawk 4573 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha radar contact 5 miles northwest of Echo Golf India Foxtrot 2000 feet. QNH 29.92.
Roger Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Alright. Just leave it to fly. Keep an eye on it. Like, there's no autopilot on, so it's doing, I'm doing it manual, but once you get up set with your speed, then that kind of just hovers up and down. Air Cumbernauld? What's it called? Cumbernauld. There's somewhere else. Trim it down one wee bit, so I'm not going through the clouds, just stay below the clouds a wee bit here. Not too much, settle down. Back down. Me. Just coming down a wee bit under the clouds here. Go back a wee bit in throttle. Kinda leveled out a wee bit here.
KLM 1279, please expedite your climb 6,000 feet.
Tell me you go to 6,000. I want to stay under the clouds, so it's like there's a wee bit of storm coming in. Bad weather. Looks sunny outside to me. But we're not in Edinburgh, we're in Glasgow, so. This way. We're just keeping it under the clouds so now. Gone to 6,000 feet. That must be mine.
Follow the aircraft on final. Wind 274 and 8. Clear to land runway 23.
Clear to land runway 23, Logan 454.
That must be Glasgow, that'll be point straight ahead. Sitting about 2 to 5 feet. Gonna trim up a wee bit. Just keep it there. Go. Slightly off course, let's turn in. Straight back up. Bring the trim up a wee bit more. Just over, yeah, enough Kirkintilloch, it's not that far away from Glasgow. Long Ridge End, we're just flying over. Request a full stop landing.
Glasgow Tower Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is 19 miles east 2,700 feet with Mike for touch and go.
No, it's not touch and go.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha Glasgow Tower. QNH 29.92 and 2748. Fly straight in runway 23.
Fly straight in runway 23.
Fly
Cessna
to
Golf,
Tokyo.
Sierra Alpha.
I've not got a plane for flying to Tokyo.
Glasgow Tower Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha, cancel landing intention.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha, your cancellation is received.
What the hell? I want a full.
Glasgow approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is type Cessna Skyhawk 5 miles southeast of Echo Golf Papa Golf 2,700 feet. Request flight following.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha Glasgow approach. Squawk 3365.
We're using neon, neon fly add-on, so I've not got the money to fly to Tokyo at the minute.
Roger, Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
I want to. Full stop. Three. Four.
Glasgow Tower Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is 17 miles east 2,800 feet with Mike to land.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha Glasgow Tower. QNH 29.92 and 2748. Make straight in runway 23.
Make straight in runway 23 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
West airport direction 123.
Glasgow Tower Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is unfamiliar with the area. Request directions to the airport.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha Airport is 11:16.
This is where we need to slow it down a wee bit. get over there. How you doing anyway, car? What's it? Awesome. I'll see you. How you doing? Slow it down to just about 60. And follow the flight pattern. I ain't a bloody pilot, so you will see things that are wrong. Glide in it a minute. We're going too fast, but we're slowly killing off speed. Gonna be kinda like flying over Kirk and Tulloch and coming in that way. So it's just over Kirk and Tulloch down there. I'm gonna pitch up a wee bit here. Logan, get your ass going, cause I'm coming in. To abort landing if he doesn't move.
Falcon 454, contact ground on 121.705.
I don't know which way I'm supposed to be going here.
121.705, Logan 454.
Climb up a wee bit. Looks like we're a wee bit too low. Power. A wee aircraft. Come on, you can do it. Above 60. Oh no, we need to keep it under 60. I know I'm too fast, but I'm trying to slow down. Say I'm too fast all you want. I'm at idle. There we go. Nope. Flaps. To 50. Flaps are down. Pitch it up a wee bit. There you go. A bit more throttle. Pitch it down. Down again. Why is it taking me?
Alpha in 27488. Cleared to land runway 23.
cleared to land runway 23 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Cleared ILS runway 23, approach KLM 1473.
Do I need to go round or that cut off? I don't know why he's going that way when the airport's right in front of us. Off some speed. Not too bad. Oh, is that a different direction you could come in? So I could have flew in that way, but I'm coming straight in. Speed gets a wee bit of height. There we go. So I'm using is throttle and pitch control. Hardly even touching the joystick for lifting up and down. Get a wee bit more speed in here. Just a wee bit off center.
KLM 1473, follow the Cessna Skyhawk on final. Wind 274 and 8. Cleared to land runway 23.
So I've got somebody in behind me somewhere.
Cleared to land runway 23, KLM 1473.
Doing not too bad. 700 feet. Just see what we got. Yeah, not too bad. Getting there. It's just a wee bit higher there, Clyde. Pitch up a wee bit. Whoa, not down too much. Let's go down. There we go. Yeah, I'm sitting a wee bit high of the glide. Let's go down. Let's cut the engine a wee bit. Try and stick as close to 50 as possible. Okay, we're on our way in.
KLM 1473, go around.
I ain't going around. I'm landing.
Going around KLM 1473. KLM 1473, contact Glasgow approach on 119.1. Good day.
Get a wee bit over this way. But let's get up.
Transporter from dispatch. Nice landing. Go to the next parking and put your parking brake on. I'll be in touch.
Sierra
Alpha exit runway enable.
Get off the runway, son. wasn't too bad a flight. Swing me that. And then,
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha exit runway when able.
Yes, I know. You have told me.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha contact ground on 121.705.
121.705 for Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
1 3.
Glasgow ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha taxi to parking.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha taxi to general aviation parking by taxiway Charlie Alpha Juliet.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Charlie Alpha Juliet, Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
There we go. Let me park up. Unload. So we kept our approach speed best as we could. Seemed like there was a big heavy coming in behind us and they had to abort. Alright, we'll go and park up. And we'll get our next load once. I've unloaded this one. You be careful how you're driving next to me, mate. He's been hit by a bus. Alright, when if I start. There? Do you want me to come closer? Alright. Get a parking brake on.
Transporter from dispatch. Okay, nice job. Someone is coming to take the cargo. I'll call you when it's done.
Alright. And then we'll refuel for our next flight.
transporter from dispatch. Cargo unloaded and checked. It is always a pleasure to work with you.
Okay. Thank you. That off. Your mix off. Off. Okay. We get a bonus of 15%. Now, we need a job mission from up where we are. Think so. Yep. Where's that going? Going to Prestwick? Go fly into Prestwick. I'll take that one. Let's get my fuel. I should have hundreds of fuel. And then yeah. Now let's get, let's put these on now. Probably do this one to. Where's that one going? Just outside Edinburgh. See, some of them are just. Not much of a runway. Do the Prestwick one. If I can find it. Let's go Prestwick. Okay. Connecting flight.
Order from dispatch. I see you ask for a cargo mission. The ground crew is waiting you on the parking to load the crates. Transporter form dispatch. Loading cargo. Please stand by.
Okay, well, without doing that, we'll get our engine. Up the net.
Transporter, cargo is loaded. You can start your mission.
Okay, request a taxi straight out, in fact.
Glasgow ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha, request taxi for straight out departure with Mike.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha, taxi to and hold short of runway 23 via taxiway Juliet Alpha. Contact tower on 118.805 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 23 via taxiway Juliet Alpha Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha. Glasgow ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha requesting pushback.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha pushback request accepted.
I don't even know which way I'm supposed to be going here.
Glasgow ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Glasgow ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha requesting the end of pushback.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha request to end pushback received.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be taxiing, what way, so here goes nothing. Wash up park brakes on top. If you take the park brake off Ironside. up that way somewhere. Whoa, can't see a thing. Get off the grass. I think I have to go this way. Gotta be. And then up that way to fly. But what it makes us no aircraft over there. Is that there? Oh, stop! Is that lights or is that where I'm supposed to be? Heading to. Big nose. Show me to go this way. Go this way. Like I say, I ain't no pilot. It makes sense to go this way because we came flying in this way. So no point in going against the traffic. Just hope we don't cross the motor with the. And are you a bit cloudy here? I don't know if I'm actually in real-time weather or just default. But the cloud's there. I might be on real-time weather, so if it starts pushing down, I know why. Pressing the wrong button, that's why. Foot. Get back on this taxiway, have you, but. I'm gonna have to hold short of the runway, so. Brake! Stop! Brake.
Glasgow Tower Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha ready at runway 23 straight out departure.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha QNH 29.912127488. Departing straight out approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 23.
Cleared for takeoff runway 23 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Good. Let's go. Whoa, flaps for wrong position.
Stop.
Was it even up in there? Alright, let's pull back. wheel back. There we go.
Transporter, good flight.
Go. Trim up a wee bit. Trim down. Let's get speed up. Fly out. There's the M8. Not too bad. Can't see where that is. Whoa, trim down a wee bit. I think we're going over Hillington. No, Fergusley Park. Straight up. Alright, let's head to Prestwick. Trim up a wee bit. Where? Sure, this is all reset. And I'm full power. Just want to turn a wee bit into the flight path. We're passing over Foxborough, Royal Alexandra Hospital. Is behind us. Glenifer, Glenburn, Glenifer Braes. Should be that way somewhere. Oh. Just want to keep turning a wee bit here. Climb a wee bit. We're a wee bit off course here. Let's turn in.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha leaving my airspace, frequency change approved.
Acknowledge.
Glasgow Tower Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha frequency change. Glasgow approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is type Cessna Skyhawk 5 miles south of Glasgow 2,300 feet. Request flight following.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha Glasgow approach. Squawk
7332. Squawk 7332 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha radar card.
See, is that reset my thing there? Piloting. Just take off on. Yeah.
5 miles,
south of
Glasgow, 2,500 feet.
UNH,
29.9 or decimal 92. Roger, Cessna Golf, Sierra Alpha. Probably do this flight and then call it there. Get a couple hours sleep before.
Easy
67,
please
expedite your climb 6,300 feet. Getting a wee bit of turbulence, the wind kicking in.
3,000 feet, easy 6-7.
Easy
6-7,
descend and maintain 2,900 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,900 feet, easy 6-7.
Keeps wanting to turn me for some reason away from where I want to go. Let's pitch up one wee bit. Took some throttle off so we can just stay below the clouds here. But I'm fighting for it, like, I want to go this way. Watch it all. Turn level out. They put me that way, which I don't want to.
Cessna Golf, Sierra Alpha contact, crest with approach on 129.45.
Good day. 129.45 Cessna Golf, Sierra Alpha. Crestwick approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha 3,600 feet.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha Crestwick approach QNH 29.9 to continue as planned.
Okay. Keeps wanting to put me that way, I don't want to go that way. Sure they're all reset. Unless I'm fighting against the wind, I don't know which the wind direction is. I learn how to get that information up, but we're alright so far. Can do it manually. Who needs autopilot? Get close to Prestwick, be able to ask for our guidance in.
Prestwick Tower Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is 7 miles northeast, 3,000 feet with Yankee to land.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha Prestwick Tower. QNH 29.92 wind 274 at 8. Make left downwind runway 30.
Enter left traffic runway 30 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
So we're going this way. Alright, so I need to go this way. And then hook it in. Let's go out a wee bit. Where are you, but then we can turn on when we're closer. Nearly there. Might be the last one. Going. About there. the gates having a flashlight show. Too high for them. All right, Presswick's having a wee bit of an issue. Caution! There may be flashing lights. So we're going too fast. I don't know what's happened to the game. It looks weird as. Cut off some power here. glide in nice and easy, iron side. Pitch up a wee bit. There we go. Oh, speeding again, iron side. Turn in, pitch up, now re-click just to help it, there we go, we're in the futuristic tunnel of the flight path, neon lights, alright, straighten up, bring more pitch in. We got doing good. Speed's about 60. Let's just add a wee bit more. It's going a wee bit too low. Bring the pitch up. Try and keep that glide going. Just a wee touch more. The speed. There we go. Not too bad, I would say. It's in about 55, 56 on this knots. Up a wee bit. Drink a wee bit. We're in the lower part. Just want to try and stay middle. So it does that. Tilt down. Bring the speed back up. Go, cut off the speed a wee minute. Keep it going. Bring the pitch up. Up a wee bit more. Let's get some. Not gonna go too fast. No, doing it well. Pitch up one more, there we go, try and keep that just a wee bit low on the gateway, so I need to bend up a wee bit of speed. Yep, too slow, I know.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha, wind 274 at 8, clear to land runway 30.
Okay.
Clear to land runway 30, Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Pitch down. But gonna be making a go. There we go, take the off a bit, we're hitting a wee bit too high in speed. It's going to say we're speeding in a minute. We're off the thing there. Bring the pitch up a wee bit. There we go. There we go, we're doing fine now. Just glide in like that. Don't add any more throttle the now, iron side. Off the throttle. Oh, we're going to be taking another wee turn here.
500.
Yeah. But keep it in that 55. There we go. Doing good. Speed's good. Speed's going a wee bit low. Keep it up. There we go. Coming in, 52, keep the speed up a wee bit. Line it up as best as I can. I'm not a pilot, so you copy me, then it's on your own accord. Okay. Okay. pitch down a wee bit. 300. Ooh. Getting there. 300, 200. Keeping the speed above 50. Gonna stall. Come on. There we go, nice and easy. Nice and easy. Pitch down. There we go. We don't need all the runway to land, so take our time. Nicely, just keep you backing up a wee bit. We're at 80 feet. Come on, over a wee bit. 60. Come on. Get over. There we go. Now we can land up a wee bit. There we go.
Nice landing. Go to the next parking and put your parking brake on.
Why not?
I'll be in touch.
We fucking bounced it. My bad. Alright.
Golf Sierra Alpha, contact ground on 118.15.
Knowledge.
Going to 118.15 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Right, we're going to parking.
Prestwick Ground, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha taxi to parking.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha taxi to general aviation parking via taxiway Kilo Romeo Mike Cross runway 30 Tango Charlie.
Okay.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Kilo Romeo Mike Cross runway 30 Tango Charlie Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Right, I don't know where I'm going. It's not giving me the option, so just find somewhere to park it. Eh? Unless it's over this way. So I don't know what's happened, why it's not giving me the option. We'll just park it next to somewhere. There's a wee plane there. Follow the bus. Well, there's a wee dude there. Is it him? Oh no. Let's see. Nah, he's walking to there. We'll park next to this plane. Do that there, engine, put the park brake on.
Transporter from dispatch. Okay, nice job. Someone is coming to take the cargo. I'll call you when it's done.
Okay, I'll let them unload. I gotta go for a couple hours sleep before I have to get the kids from school. So I don't know why it wouldn't let me use their thingies.
Transporter from dispatch. Cargo unloaded and checked. It is always a pleasure to work with you.
Pleasure working with you. I just want my big plane. Alright, I'll just wait for the mission to end. There we go, mission's end. So log, so we've had two good comfort bonus. It's just the landing I need to work on. So we got 2,000 in that. So yeah, we hit that. Okay. And you could get people to buy. So we're ranked second officer. Three successful missions. Belf. Is it three? No, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 5. Well, we've done 3 today, so we've done 5 all in. We're doing, for somebody that's not really been a flight sim player, not too bad that I've not crashed it yet. That Sherry would. Finances, we could thing me, get a loan out to buy a thing me. A plane. Multiplayer. I think we could do a multiplayer. I need to look into that. Campaign, you can do some missions here. Right, for the pandemic, it looks like. It's only about the pandemic, you have to go and meet somebody for that. Wonder if we can get a helicopter and do tours. Hang on, FBO. Then you've got all different things. You can do cargo, passengers, express, sensitive, VIP. I think that's what I want to do is VIP. Emergency I'd only do if I had a helicopter. Oh, there's VIP helicopter as well, so yeah. Or we could be a drug baron and take drugs over the border. But yeah, I'm looking for VIP to begin with. And then we'll go from there. But, as always, have a good day, everybody. And I should, well, might catch you tonight, we'll see. See what the wife says. It's Wednesday, which is usually movie night, but I'm sure I can sweet talk her into letting me come on and fly again tonight. So, guys, take care, and I'll catch you later. See yous.